Are you guys ready?
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Sarasota, Florida, weighing in at 240 pounds, Mad Dog Sawyer!
Soak it in, Saxton. A true role model ready for action.
A role model? Really?
This superstar says they're about respect, but do you really believe that, Corey?
Do you mean, do I actually believe they respect the rules and their opponents? Because the answer is absolutely. He said he'll steal the show here tonight, and he looks more than ready to deliver on that promise.
Oh, yeah, I am pumped for this guy.
And his opponent from Florida, weighing in at 237 pounds, Mark
Ever since I took my spot here at the commentary table, I have wanted to call this match. I cannot wait to finally do it. The look of focus and determination on his face. He wants to show the world that he can compete on this high level.
This superstar loves a challenge, and he finds himself facing one here tonight.
Yeah, he's not afraid to stand up to anyone in this locker room, which sometimes gets him into trouble, but is definitely one of his more admirable traits as a competitor.
Never backing down from any challenger, no matter what.
Yeah, but he has his work cut out for him against a superstar who is always prepared for competition, always focused and ready to go out there and compete.
That preparation is the type of thing that elevates a superstar, Saxton.
German suplex, but that's not all.
Oh. Into a ripcord lariat, what a combination. Up the turnbuckles.
What's he gonna do?
Blast off.
Diving foot stomp to the chest.
Oh, costly error there.
Oh, my Lord. He was elusive there.
Rolling elbow right on the mark.
He is getting shredded apart right now.
Yeah, he is really a brick wall here. You can see that each strike drained their opponent's energy.
Side rush and leg sweep, takedown, and these will keep you down.
Appreciate him while you can, folks. He's not getting paid by the hour.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan. Discus knee strike.
What are we about to see?
Who won the race? Charlie's horse.
And with an onslaught of strikes like that, it's clear they have nothing but punishment on their mind.
At last, he's keeping that string of offense in check.
Yeah, his instincts are taking over.
Oh, what a kick!
Got the single arm underhook into a nice takedown.
And now thrown back into the ring.
Oh my God, springboard boots!
He thinks he has it. No, he kicks out.
Still has enough energy for the simple kick out.
Cinches up the arm in a series of boots.
He's on his heels a bit now.
And this match is not over yet. Things are only going to get harder from here.
Counter! And now there's an opening.
Power slam incoming. No. Countered into an inverted DDT.
This could be it. Cover. And a shoulder in the air.
Showing his determination there with that kick out.
Kick to the gut. Now kick to the back. Just punishing their opponent from every angle possible. You know, locking in the wrist.
my.
Inflicting pain at will.
Watch the quickness on this.
Snap suplex.
Man, just a multitude of strikes.
Rights and lefts, elbows, knees, all of them lethal.
You can't get caught in a hailstorm like that if you want to win.
Uh-oh. And he's able to reverse.
Powerless position to be in right now.
Right across the larynx. Kicks to the lower back. Clutching the wrist. Just absolutely punishing their opponent here. Relentlessly.
Oh, man.
Right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Now he's been put on the defensive.
T-bone into a power slam.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Oh, kick right in the back.
Oh, boom!
Coming back into the ring, back to the action. This is what you call high risk, high reward.
He's got the target acquired. Just a map from the top. Whoa, what a landing. Took a leap of faith and connected perfectly. This could be just what they needed.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Able to get out of the way.
Cinched in. Snapmare driver.
See ya. Definitely wouldn't want to be ya.
Cover.
Kicks out. Just kicked out.
I thought for sure this thing was wrapped up.
Well, stay in your seat. Looks like we've got a ways to go yet.
Will that be the last opportunity? Is there still enough left in these men?
Did you see that? Propelled through the air.
Oh, he knew what was coming.
Sharp punch.
Ow, bam.
Oof, listen to the impact.
Perched on the shoulders. Feast your eyes. He just created a prime opportunity.
Such a long and hard-fought match. He earned that victory.
Here is your winner, Madcap Sawyer.
He really got the better of the opposition here.
I agree. It was quite the display tonight.
He's definitely a superstar to watch in the weeks to come. That was a spectacular performance. And here comes one of my favorites.
The following contest is scheduled for 1-4 and is for the United States Heavyweight Championship. Making his way to the ring from Richmond, Virginia, weighing in at 265 pounds.
This is it, guys. The title is up for grabs here.
And this might be the most highly anticipated title defense in recent memory.
Though we should also mention that he's an incredibly loyal competitor.
Which means if his opposition tries any funny business here tonight, you can bet there will be somebody in the back looking to lend a hand.
Yeah, now we're talking.
And his opponent from Tampa, Florida, weighing in at 245 pounds, El Perez.
Here we go, guys. We're finally going to crown a new champion here tonight.
Cole, this match right here is the absolute definition of history making. Whoever wins this will forever have their name in WWE history books, and that's really saying something.
And guys, there's no doubt he's becoming more aggressive inside the ring of late.
Hey, as long as it's all within the rules, I like it. When it comes to the WWE, almost no good comes from being mild-mannered.
Looking at the champion, I guarantee there is no doubt in their mind as to who is leaving this match with the title around their waist.
Now, this is a superstar coming into this one with a major chip on his shoulder. Feels like he's not gotten the respect from the division that he's deserved lately.
Yeah, but respect has to be earned in matches like this, not just handed out. If he can prove himself here, maybe he will get the respect he believes he deserves.
Gonna have to dig down deep here tonight.
Coming into this fight, his opponent's been boasting a new, more aggressive attitude. We'll have to see if that new approach will produce any dividend.
From the ground up.
Suplex. Oh, what a suplex.
Ouch.
Oh, my God.
What are we going to see here?
Well-placed knees to the hamstring.
And any one of those shots could take you out for good.
Oof. A vicious stomp, and this superstar just reminding everyone how vicious they can truly be. Hammerlock applied, and this superstar is just imposing their will on their opponent.
Here's a pin for the title. Elevates his shoulder ahead of the count.
Still a ways to go in this match based on that.
Absolutely no mercy at all. What an onslaught.
Oh, strong impact.
This is just an overwhelming amount of offense on him.
Yeah, this flurry's proven to be quite the challenge for him here.
Corey, so many things can transpire in a matchup like this. What could be that elusive X factor?
It is mission critical to be adaptable. If it's anything goes, then use that to your advantage before your opponent does.
This is an environment where a competitor can be reminded real quick what goes around comes around.
And you might be forced to revamp your strategy when you least expect it.
Swing for the fences with a kendo stick. Send your opponent crashing through a table. Fight up the ramp. Whatever insanity you can come up with is fair game.
Who won the race? Charlie's horse.
And he's just having his way in this match.
Just producing an onslaught.
Ooh.
Crucial turnaround there because he was falling behind.
Time now to get his energy up and claw back into the fight. Rocked with the point of the elbow. Oh my goodness, dribbling the opponent's head like a basketball.
Caught with the boot. He's getting pushed out into the defensive.
Yeah, Cole, but at this point in the match, you still haven't lost the edge.
And of course, kendo sticks are always under the ring in the event of any rogue ninja attacks.
Oh, man. Did you hear the snap of the kendo stick?
Boom! Any one of these attacks could cause irreparable damage, but I don't think you can come back from this many.
Big impact off the leg drop. Clothesline knocked down. Here we go. Comeback time.
This superstar's on fire.
Pace begins to quicken.
Lights out.
Just a straight deadlift, the power into a dominator.
The end is in view.
Makes the cover.
And we have a new champion. Unbelievable.
Here is your winner. And new United States Heavyweight Champion.
Truly a huge win for this superstar, or should I say, for the new champ.
The following contest is a steel cage match and is for the WCCW Heavyweight Championship.
Things are about to get good.
Ladies and gentlemen, as a reminder, the championship is on the line here tonight.
And in looking at the opposition, I can say that the champion will have quite the hill to climb in this one.
And here he comes.
The champ comes into his title defense incredibly confident, Corey.
And with good reason, Cole. When you're the champ, you don't have to worry about winning. You just have to make sure you don't lose. That is the champion's advantage.
Introducing the challenger from Asbury Park, New Jersey, weighing in at 397 pounds, Bannon Big Al Ood. And his opponent from Tampa, Florida, weighing in at 235 pounds, the WCCW Heavyweight Champion, Gorgeous Jimmy.
The energy in this arena is palpable.
These competitors know exactly what's on the line.
Here, in my opinion, this championship could main event any show, any place, any time.
Bold declaration, Byron, but given the competitors vying for the title tonight, I'd be inclined.
Bear hug, squeezing the breath out.
The bear hug cinched in, gotta find a way out and catch your breath.
Look at this, no quit
whatsoever, raining down elbows and escaping the bear hug.
He went
right into that turnbuckle.
Punishing the leg. Clearly thinks taking out the leg is the best path to being crowned champion.
Thunder it.
Here's the pin, title on the line.
And it's a kick out at one for the defending champion.
He's still in this.
Taking a moment to let the crowd know how much he appreciates them.
Dodged right on cue.
There's the crucifix, nicely done.
Big boot!
Big forearm.
When you're in a steel cage, there's not exactly a lot of real estate to play with, which is why you have to know how to use the cage to your advantage, because otherwise, it is absolutely not your friend.
How do you suggest they do that?
Oh, new champ!
And the referee stops the count before two.
This isn't even close to over.
Oh, ouch!
Getting set up for something in the corner. Stomping down! And here he is, scaling up the cage wall.
Scoop slam, making it look easy.
Scouted. Big knockdown. Oh, looking for it. Back body drop.
Oh, a spine. Shoulders down now. Is it enough to retain the championship?
And he gets the shoulder up before two.
He is going to take this match as long and as far as he needs to.
Big boot to the gut.
A clubbing forearm.
Stalking him, watching for an opening. Boot to the gut will stop anyone in their tracks.
What a headbutt.
Vicious. The champ looking worn out.
It's encouraging to see a superstar withstand the punishment of a steel cage. That said, you want to make sure you dish some out too.
And that was an efficient display of offense with that maneuver.
Oh, gosh.
And now he's looking to advance up the cage wall.
Sky high.
Moonsault.
He's determined to make it to the top of the cage here, guys.
From the top.
Gonna see a new champ.
Two count.
Yes, we have a new champion.
Here is your winner.
He won the match, and the championship with it.
Safe to say, things did not go to plan here tonight.
Yeah, no one ever plans on losing their title. Look who it is.
The following contest is a tag team match set for one fall, and is for the WCCW Tag Team Championship. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 470 pounds.
And here they come.
And their opponents at a combined weight of 476 pounds, the Von Erichs.
Let's go!
So that's what it's all about, the tag team titles. Some good old-fashioned tag team action here.
There's such a distinct attribute that makes a tag team successful. It's an indefinable quality. We're about to see which one of these teams possesses that X factor here.
Close fist connects.
Just mounted with punches and a stomp to the gut, too.
Now trampling the opposition.
Grabbing their opponent by the skull and slamming him down.
Delivering nasty stomps.
And repeated impacts like that will weaken you mentally as much as it does physically.
Makes him pay with a counter.
Hit another!
Burying knees into the body.
That was a vicious display. You can almost see the disdain in their eyes.
From the top, top and down.
Going for a pin for the championship. Gets his shoulder up before the two count.
That's still a quick kick out at this point.
Look at this. Snap suplex. Corey, what's your best shot at winning in a no disqualification match?
You lean into the stipulation and leave no stone unturned. Use everything at your disposal to get the win. Otherwise, what's the point?
He's going for a pin for the championship. Kick out at one.
Not yet. Well-placed kick.
Tag switching it up.
Oh, big boot drives him to the floor.
I don't care how much padding the floor seems to have, being thrown out of the ring like that is incredibly unforgiving to your body. And he's going with the great equalizer here, the steel chair.
Oh, with authority!
Vicious right forearm.
Snap suplex. He's getting a little battered now. Whip back into the ring.
Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out.
Takedown, and now punches right.
Oh my goodness, just strike it at will. Just never had a chance to block any of those.
Tag made. Perhaps looking for some kind of equalizer here.
I guarantee you that chair is not going to be used as it was designed for.
And there was some force on that move. Into the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target.
Seen a human being tossed like that.
Just a perfect mix of pure power and bad intentions.
Escapes and a chop block takes him down.
Ooh, forearm connects. Oh, unloading a big kick to the back. He gets tagged in. Here's the pin. Title on the line. No, he punched the shoulder before three.
You have to think this match is starting to take its toll.
Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God.
giving him an extra shot of adrenaline.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm. Big. Now a pin for the championship. The kick out, only one.
Not quite enough to put him away.
Stomping straight down on the arm.
He breaks the pin before a one count.
This deep into the match, and he's able to kick out before a one count? It's stunning.
Tough position to be caught in here. Oh, God, face first. Slides him back to the mat. What a shot!
He may be in a bad way here.
Yeah, they stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here.
To the face. What a redirect.
Into the roundhouse kick.
There's the backbreaker.
Right across the chest.
Drop kick right on point.
Steel chair to the temple. Dodges the attack just a smidge quicker.
Section. Suplex. In off the tag.
Oh, the claw. There's the claw. This could be it.
What a unique submission. He got in there. Good save.
Moonsault.
Championship.
And we have new tag team champions.
Here are your winners.
And a big time victory for this tag team here tonight.
Put that match in a museum or a textbook so future teams can study to learn this craft.